Let's get you updated on some breaking news that we've been following this morning out of Hillsboro. Hillsboro police, along with the Major Crimes Unit and the Attorney General's office, are investigating a suspicious death of an adult male. Police were called to the area just before 3 this morning, just a few hours ago. We will continue to follow this story and bring you updates as soon as we get them. Again, they're investigating the suspicious death of an adult male.